The handling unit concept in LN relates to containers such as boxes and pallets. This allows loose inventory to be placed into boxes or pallets and moved about in its entirety rather than having to move them individually. If the user selects the handling unit menu, these six options show up. These transactions are used to manipulate the handling unit concept in LN for stock control purposes. They allow us to create, split, link, unlink, and close handling units, and also to inquire upon them. In detail, the create handling unit transaction allows existing anonymous stock to be moved into a container. The split handling unit transaction allows the contents of an existing handling unit to be split. Some of the goods will be taken out and some will be left in the original handling unit. The goods that are removed can be placed into a new handling unit or can be left as anonymous stock. The link handling unit transaction allows an existing handling unit to be added to a parent. The parent might already exist or it could be created as part of the transaction. The unlink handling unit transaction allows a child to be removed from a parent. As an example, it would allow a box to be removed from a pallet. The box and the pallet are then left intact, but the relationship between the two is removed. The close handling unit transaction allows the contents of an existing handling unit to be emptied. Those goods are then placed into anonymous stock and the existing handling unit is closed or deleted. Finally, the handling unit inquiry allows the status of an existing handling unit to be displayed, and it also allows the user to drill down to its children if appropriate.